toys scattered as Buster, Andy's dog, burst into the room. He found Woody and licked him. They were great friends. Then, Andy swaggered in.
Stick him up!
Wheezy! The dog carried him outside to the 25 cents box. He grabbed the penguin and was returning to Andy's room when he slipped off Buster. A man saw Woody and became excited.
I found him!
When Andy's mom refused to sell him, the man stole him.